In this video, I'm going to react to NHL mic'd up trash talk and fights. And welcome to another episode of Kabir Considers. This is the place where I react to music, media, sports, anime, anything related to popular culture. I'll watch it with an open mind and give you my 100% honest reaction to it. And if you could please hit that like button early, I'd really, really appreciate it. Now, this I have genuinely been looking forward to for a while. This is going to be really, really fun. For a lot of people, myself included, the amazement that fights are allowed to happen, they're almost like sanctioned bouts within NHL, is just fascinating. And to know that they actually allow, not only do they allow the fights to happen, they actually put mics on the players sometimes so that we can hear what they're saying maybe as they're fighting and the trash talk that goes on before and after the fights. I really, really think it's awesome. Like, so many sports worldwide have become kind of overly sanitized, you know, overly sort of sterilized. It just feels like they're taking all of the aggression out of the sports. I get it that, you know, when it comes to sports, it's the talent and the skill and, you know, all of those types of things that's most important. But ultimately, we're not robots, we're human beings. We get frustrated, we get angry. You know, and I'm not saying it's good to want to hit someone else, but sometimes it happens. But then you just shake hands after it and everyone goes on their way. I really like that the NHL isn't completely like kicking that sort of stuff out of the game. It really, really makes it, honestly, it sets it apart. You know, I think it's probably one of the only sports that kind of allows this sort of thing to happen. So yeah, this is going to be really, really fun to watch. Enough rambling from me. Let's go. This is going to be my reaction to NHL mic'd up trash talks and fights. Let's go.
Fucking slash me again, you little fucking shit. I'll fucking fuck you up.
Right out the gate, he is not holding back at all.
Have you been in the minors for how long?
You've been in the minors for how long?
You're still on the fourth line.
Just chabbing him verbally.
You drop him, drop him.
Dude, he's way bigger than you, man. He's way bigger than you. Don't do it. He's going to knock you out. You had your chance. I love that from the refs.
Home pretender, bud. Hey. All right.
This is awesome, man. I love the verbal. Are you a pretender or what?
Hello, I am.
You want to have one? This is great.
Yeah, let's go.
Here we go. Now Sill and Bodhi, I believe.
Yep. Sill wades in against Bodhi, who's much taller. Come on. Reach than Sill.
Overhand.
Another right hand. And a left to down again.
Yeah, those were some mean ones.
Come on, Chelios, you old fuck skate. This punch are going.
This is great.
Grab penalty, bud. Grab penalty, bud. You little chicken. Punch him. What are you going to do?
This is great.
What are you going to do about it? Oh, you're going to power play score now, huh? Holy.
When someone asks you what you're going to do straight to your face, you have to. You have to do something.
When they find the aquarium, the figurehead. Pigeon.
You're a pigeon. That guy is a troll master.
Want me to go after you? Come on, go or no? They speared me in the neck last time. What? I won? I know I did. Speared me in the neck and you pinched me. And you pinched me though. Who pinches somebody?
You pinched me.
You're the last person I'm scared
of.
Give me it. Come on. Huh?
Oh wow, straight away. Straight away. Punching those helmets. Those helmets look pretty thick plastic. That can't be nice on the knuckles.
Don't fucking do stupid shit.
Go dye your hair.
Go dye your hair. He just basically called that guy the B word. Oh. They swinging. As some would say in America, they're swanging and banging.
Let it go. Get the f*** out of here.
Oh.
Good job, boys. Good job. You got your stake.
Gotta go, buddy.
It's just great, you know. It lets the guys, you know, vent off some frustration, you know, blow off some steam, and they, you know, they shake hands and they're back at the game. They should encourage this in every sport. Whoa, that was a big shoulder check. Oh, look at the hip check.
There they go at center. Looks like Ovechkin really frustrated now going at center ice here in New York.
Good job, buddy. Yeah, good job, man.
There they are again.
If you hit me tonight,
you're getting evicted. I'm jacking the rent up. You hit me tonight, you're getting evicted. Is he his landlord?
Johnson, we're too old for this. Yeah, let's get out. Let's get out.
Oh, he just flung that guy to the floor.
Jonathan Toews isn't happy with last week's
team. Man, you can't just take that.
Sit on your feet.
You can't allow another man to do that to you. Oh, here we go. Yes. This is great. Man, I need to watch them live. I need to be at some stadiums this year, man. Honestly, the travel plans are ridiculous for me. I need to get over and watch them live NHL.
I
want.
You what? I never said you were bad.
Let's get the league. Let's get the league, guys.
Who the f*** are you? Get the f*** in there! Hey, turn around! Who the f*** are you? Hey, you got, enjoy your 5 games, kid! You'll be back in the minors before you f***ing know it!
You'll be back in the minors before you know it! You told him! Oh, where's the red guy support? It's 3-on-1! Where's his teammates? Yeah, hockey dudes are tough as nails, man.
Like for what?
Like what I do?
It's 2 minutes for whatever is 10 minutes Honda.
No, for what? No, just
you guys talk about it.
Just explain.
They are talking.
Just explain to me. Fuck me.
You have to explain to me.
Oh, you might be.
Whoa. That was a nasty trip.
Shut up.
Oh, he's saying he dived. I'm not sure if that was a dive. I feel like he did trip him with the hockey stick there. He's pissed. Ooh, great save. Great save. Wow, just like that.
Fuck, you're in the face.
Why don't you call us high stick then?
One of you guys can come over. You're the most violent coming.
What is violence anyway?
Hey, what's that?
What is violence anyway?
Yeah, he just asked in a fight. I was like, sure.
Okay, man. Come on, tough guy. You tough? Come on. Let's go.
Get him, bro.
Can't hit you. Can't hit you. I'll slash you right back. Get me mad. Get me mad. You're kidding me, fish.
Get me mad. Get me mad. Who wants it? He wants the smoke. Whew, man, that was on. Like, it just gets. Watching stuff like that gets my blood going. It makes me want to go into a gym, find a punch bag, just, you know, lay into it. I love this. It's just, you know, not every sport has to be PG, parental guidance, you know? At the end of the day, these guys are, they're grown men. going really fast, high stakes, often, you know, if they fall over, they could get hurt. Their emotions are at a high, you know, and there are parallels with this in many other sports. So if the NHL could find a way to allow the guys to, you know, have a quick scuffle and then, you know, everyone shakes hands, it's over. I don't see why other sports can't do it. I honestly think it would drive, you know, pay-per-views, of it would drive viewerships of other sports through the roof. You know, let's be honest, if you're walking down the street and you see two guys, I don't know, playing cards or whatever, you're not really going to pay much notice to it. But if you see two guys having a quick scrap in the street, there's something about fighting that it intrigues people. Yeah, that was a great watch. Thanks for watching, guys. If you enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, turn on bell notifications, and keep throwing the recommendations my way. I know I say it all the time, but it genuinely helps me out, because if I know you enjoyed watching something, I'll definitely enjoy reacting to it. So like, subscribe, turn on bell notifications, keep throwing the recommendations, and I'll catch you in the next one.